Hey everyone, welcome back to Scoop of the Crispy. I'm Mike, bringing you some more Super Mario Sunshine. I just did Nico Noki Bay last time. Oh, Serena Beach, Manta Storm. That was insane, you guys. Whoo, 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 whoo. But now, I'm going to try out some Pinata Village. First I need to grab, that's the turbo, that's the hover, that's the rocket. Yes, mister. Thank you so much. I gotta figure out how to get to Pinata Village. Let me see. So this game is making me so frustrated. This game is not for the faint of heart, I tell you what. Okay, let's try this. Powered up. Whoa, that's awesome. Oh, that was cool. Oh, does it shoot me out of the water too? Oh, come on. That was a lost opportunity, you guys. I gotta figure out how to get over there. Here, I know what to do. What is that sound? It's like a shine sprite. I can hear it. Hey, come on. I can hear it, it's right here. There's like a shine, oh, come on. Remember when I was talking about controls again? Remember how I was talking about controls? That's fine. You know what, I've refreshed. You know, if you play it for a while, the controls start to wear on your mind. Start to want to destroy things, but what do we got here? What's over here? So I can just go through these and it'll make life a whole lot easier, huh? I love this music. I could listen to this music for days. Just in my mind. I don't even know where I'm going. Oh, there you are. Gotcha. Wait, what? Wait, there's nothing in here. Never mind. Did I already come in here? I probably already came in here. Okay, that shine sprite is being annoying. Okay. So, yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to get to Pinata Village. Oh, there we go. Look how far away I am. That's cool. That's way cool. Okay, let's come out over here. I can't even hear anything because the camera's so far away. Okay. Oh, this is a cool area of town. Okay, what do you got for me?
Hello, I want you to work for me a little bit. I'd love for you to bring me some fruit. I'm craving some
durians.
Bring me three. Bring the fruit and put it in the basket.
Puts the lotion in the basket. Oh, no. Okay. Just bring some lotion and put it in the basket. What is this? Whoa, we fell all the way down. Oh no, there's so many coins. It's not even funny anymore. Oh, over there? Oh, is that what we're doing? So I gotta get it to that thing. Oh, oh, you're naughty. Okay. How am I supposed to, oh, okay, just right there. Okay, I get it. I'll come back up here. Wow, look at that. Oh, got a blue coin! I shall accept the blue coin with all the fervor of my heart. Okay. Oh, dang. Oh, dang it. Okay. Let's see here. Here, jump out. Maybe you come over here. Yeah, there we go. No, wait. I gotta get right there. Right here. Okay, perfect. Then we just shoot ourselves up. Boom, rock and roll time. Hello, Pinata Village. No, really, just go in there, Mario. Just stop it. Okay, here we go. How long did that take? That only took me 5 minutes to get to the dang Pion. Oh, I don't have that. Yeah. Pinata Village. Right? That's what it's called. Pinata Village. Chain Chomplets Unchained. Episode 1. Alright, so. Here's the thing. I've never been here before, so this is a new world. A new world for me to explore. Okay. So, I need to... Let me see here. So... This is pretty cool. This is actually really cool. Hello. Hello.
Hey, mister. Think you could spare us a hand here? This dear lady's pets have decided to go on a little rampage. No, not the bees. They seem to be acting normal.
Oh, no. So there is a lake around here, right? Is this the lake? What just happened? I have the hover one. Here, no. Get me out of here. Is this water? No, that's like an abyss. I gotta figure out where I'm supposed to take these guys. So, you spray them with water. Someone is lacking the proper training, so then you run over to them. Ow, my burning bum! Oh, no. Oh, I have to spray the ground, too. That's awesome. No, stop running into burning fire. Ugh. I don't actually know. Okay. Okay, so this is kind of like... like how Maddie is now. I'm trying to figure out where I'm supposed to fling you guys. Okay, into that water. Alright, is that what we're doing? No, that's blocked. Is that where it is? Okay, in here. Okay, here we go. This is actually pretty awesome. Okay, here we go. Come here, buddy. Coming awful fast. Oh, they are going kind of fast. Ow, it burns us. It burns us. It burns us. Okay, it burns us. Oh, I gotta turn that on. Hold on. That burns us. It burns us. Here, don't. And even if you just only had to do one, but it's like three. Right, there we go. Right there. Yeah! 3, 2, 1. One down, two to go. Hey, Chomplets, where are you, huh? Doing okay? It's okay, don't cry. I will throw you into the water. You're okay. You're okay, you're okay, buddy. Ow, my bums are burning! My bums are burning. Ah, it's burning again! Ow. Ow. Maybe I'll stay away from that flame. Oh, right here. It's perfect. Here, get him. No, you're burning again. Here, hold on. Here, just spray it. No, spray it. Hurry, go, go, go. Hurry, just spray. Here, we're fine. We're fine. Oh, my life's almost gone already. Shoot. No, here, get it. Get it. No, wait. Oh, no. Hold on. Oh, hold the phone. Hold the phone. Oh, shoot. No, wait. Come here. Oh. Crap, here. There. Yeah, no, I'm dying, I'm dying. Hold on. Oh, I'm dying again. Oh, crap. This guy's evil. Let me do this. What is here? What is that thing? Oh, sorry, buddy. Ow, I'm bleeding. I know I'm dying. Hold on. Let me get life. Precious, precious, life-giving life. Let me get life-giving life. Life begets life. Okay, now we're good. Gosh. You die quick in this game. You die real quick. Okay, let me get some this thing activated. Hold on. Okay, for 2 seconds, okay, Tromplets? Why are you burning? Gosh, that's so annoying. Where are you at? Okay, let's try this again. Chomplets are not for the faint of heart. Oh, you're coming at me, huh? Oh, 2 can play at this game, buddy. Oh, you're not going to be playing it much longer. Oh, get your tail. Almost had it. Stay away from the burning. Stay away from the burning. Here. There's no, he's burning again. He's burning. Is he coming after me? That's the question on all of our minds. Hey, buddy, how you doing, huh? Get his tail. Oh, nuts. I did it. Okay, right there. Oh, this is totally going to be awesome. Please go all the way. Please go all the way. It worked. It worked. From the bottom of my broken heart. Okay. And look, it keeps. Like, that's so impressive. This is a GameCube game, you guys, and it remembers where all the goo is. That's pretty awesome. That's pretty darn awesome. Okay. Where you at? Oh, there you are. Look who decided to join the party. Oh, guess what? Oh, what? Yeah. No, don't jump. Yeah. Oh, we did it. We did it. We did it. Here it is. Here it is. Here it is. And surprise! Oh, remember to always be kind to your pets. Remember. There you are, Starshine.
Starshine, star. The starshine I see tonight.
Hey, come here, Starshine. Come here, buddy. Where are you? I'll go get you. I'll go get you real good. Nope, wrong way. Here I am. Careful. Ba-dum-bum. I will take that Starshine. I will put it in my pocket. So how many lives? So what I want to do, I'm going to get to the point where I can get a bunch of lives. And I need those because you die a lot in this game, depending. Okay. Let's just keep going. We're up here. We're good to go. What time is it? We're still good for it. Still good. No holds barred. Il Piantissimo's crazy climb. Oh no, he's back. Oh no. Okay. Il Piantissimo's crazy climb. Okay. Rock and roll episode 2. No holds barred, you guys. No holds barred. Okay. Oh, it's daytime. That's cool. So it's on a giant, like, thing. It's on a giant chunk of island thing. Here we go. Come on. Hey, buddy. How you doing, huh?
It's me, Il Piantissimo. And now listen. See that flag over there?
Yeah.
Now you and I shall race to get there the fastest, yes?
Alright, well, my personal record is 30 seconds. Impressive, eh? Are you at the ready? Then get set and go! Oh, no. What? You can't do that? Only I can do that. Oh, no. This guy's a punk, dude. Don't hit him! Oh, man, I knew it was gonna happen. Oh, you punk! Spray him with water! Oh, I almost had it!
You and I are nothing but a rank amateur, you fat snail! Come now, dig down and show me what you have, Mustachio! I'll be waiting when you're ready to try again. Until then, you die! Until then, I take your life!
Really, dude? That was mean. That was really rude. You took my life. And what's the point? Really? So great. You know what? You throw me back at the beginning of the level. So here's the thing. So you throw me back at the beginning of the level, I'm lost a life. If I lose all my lives, I get a game over. Then I start right there at the end of the plaza, and then I have to run all the way back here. So what's the point? Why are you putting excess, like, nonsense? Let's just go. Pianta Village. Okay, here we go. Piantissimo's crazy climb. Let's do this. Piantissimo's gonna kill you if you don't. He really kills you. He really kills you if you lose. Like, that's it. That's like the answer. We're gonna
race.
You know what, Piantissimo? There you are. Just don't touch him. Touch him, because he's gonna... There it is. Almost had it. Okay, there it is. There it is. There it is. You like that, buddy, huh? Plenty more where that came from. Plenty more. Ah, oh, I was here. No, what? Okay, I won. What? What just happened? I beat it. What just happened? Oh, man. Dang it, I beat him. Wow. Oh. Good try. Oh, I lost the life there. Well, I mean, he's not that hard. I could beat him again. It's fine. Gosh, dude, that was a punk. So don't jump on that person's head either, or else you go flying into the abyss of death. That's good to know. Hey! Pianissimo. Okay, now you're in a race. Oh, you punk. No, gosh. Oh, that's what you do. You guys, I got an idea. Right when I'm ready to lose, I'm just going to... I mean, I'm not going to lose, though. Oh, that was beautiful. Oh, perfect. When you're ready to lose, just leave the course. Remember what I said before? I'm not even going to try hovering anymore. What the crap, dude? See, like this, like this, like this. No, pause the game, pause the game, pause the game. It won't let me pause. It knows, it knows. I'm like, I'm not going to let you leave the course and not lose a guy. When you're ready to die, you can't pause the game. So it's not actually the fact of beating him. It's the fact of, like, not falling to your doom. Okay, that is good to know. Don't fall to that doom either. Okay, great to know. Fantastic ideas. I'm just doing one more. We'll see how this goes. If not going according to plan, I shall regroup. And then I will play it next time, but we'll see. What do we got here? Oh, and it's game over next time anyway, so let's just... This is gonna do it. Am I gonna beat him, or am I gonna die trying? Unless you pry this from my cold fingers. Let's go, buddy. You and I shall race. Yeah, let's race. Get set, go, buddy. Oh, yeah. I got this down pat. Oh, you punk! I bumped into you. Oh, nuts. See, I know exactly where to use these. Oh, see? It's my skill. Skills maintenance. I am not... Okay, I'm just gonna run. Run over to it. No, don't! What is going on? Oh, my crap. So I've literally died every single way you can possibly die by trying to get to that stupid flag. That dang flag. Oh, you're my arch nemesis now, Mr. Flag. Oh, you're gonna pay for that. All right, well, that's gonna do it, everyone. Usually what happens, you can go back and check my other videos as well. Usually I do very well at the beginning of the next episode, the next video. So I'm gonna go, you know what, let's just hurry and run to it. Get rid of this annoying ow. My head is bleeding. So this is what I like to do. We're gonna grab this thing. We're gonna transport over this way. I'm gonna zoom out super far. Go over here. Do these not connect? They should connect, right? Oh crap. What? Oh my heck. Okay, fine. Never mind. I went to the wrong one. Now it's gonna take even longer. Fantastic. Good job, everybody. Good job, team. Oh my goodness. This is so slow. Oh, and I gotta go get my rocket too. Crap. See all this stuff. I'm like, why do you make me do this? This is old school gaming. Oh yeah, it is old school gaming. Let's do this. Let me see if I can launch myself over here. Let's try this. There we go. Boom. And launch. This is a pretty powerful rocket. And that launch is pretty high. Ba-boom, and away we go. Three more lads remaining. So he's easy to beat. I just gotta make sure I don't fall to my doom. So that's gonna do it, everyone. So thanks for watching. Go ahead and subscribe to keep up with my newest videos. Leave your comments below. And check out all the other videos on my channel. I'll see you next time, continuing on with Super Mario Sunshine.